Laughing, playing and having fun is what childhood is all about. Some of these kids are aware of their disabilities, some are still learning. Alisha, Mohammad, Pranav and their friends have physical and mental health conditions that require added support, attention, medication and assistance. These children, along with over 78 lakh others in India, are diagnosed with mental and physical disabilities. This constitutes 1.7% of the total child population. Arushi, the Learning Center, is a school in Mumbai that works with these special children.
The major obstacle and difficulty we face in the field of special education is that there's lack of awareness in the society as well as lack of acceptance by the society. A lot of foundations, NGOs are working towards creating awareness in the society. They try also to get sponsorships for our children because most of the children in this field are from very low socioeconomic backgrounds. Also, these organizations arrange for counseling sessions for the parents as well as they try to educate the parents and inform them about the legal rights of persons with disabilities.
According to special educators, inclusive education promotes successful learning. It ensures that the child doesn't feel left out and develops a culture of adjustment and friendship among all students. Also, it creates a comfortable environment for children to open up about their needs. This encourages these children to ask questions and build mutual trust. Nineteen-year-old Aniket Sonavne was diagnosed with cerebral palsy, a locomotive impairment during infancy. His parents shared with us the challenges they faced together and the fulfilling experience of raising him.
So actually, it is a normal child actually. जब ये delivery वगैरह हुआ था ना, so 9 months complete हो गया था, weight आना लगा everything ही हो गया. But उसका कुछ ये थोड़ा सा sucking वगैरह का issues था, तो फिर हम लोग ने उसको child specialist पे पास लेके गए. डॉक्टर वो टाइम पे बोला कि उसको थोड़ा सा ऑक्सीजन कम पड़ गया तो दैट्स व्हाई एक्चुअली उसका ब्रेन थोड़ा सा डैमेज हो गया बट एक्चुअली वी कम टू नो आफ्टर 3 to 4 months बिकॉज नॉर्मली 1-2 महीने में बच्चा नेक होल्डिंग करता है बट वो या नहीं तो हम लोग ने वापिस डॉक्टर से कंसल्ट किया ओके हम लोग ने उसको फिजियोथेरेपी बाकी एक्यूप्रेशर स्पीच थेरेपी वगैरह सब किया था बट देयर इज नो लॉट ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट एज सच बट ठीक है इट इज अ स्लोली तो जैसे जैसे बढ़ता जाएगा वी होप कि आज नहीं तो कल चल जाएगा बट थोड़ा पाव वगैरह डालता है ठीक है कुछ नहीं है उससे अच्छा है जो कुछ है
Children with special needs face difficulties that threaten to last a lifetime. They need to be guided by trained educators from the beginning. A career in special education is now being pursued by many. In these courses, students are uniquely trained in balancing their communication skills and taught the essence of child psychology.
One thing that I have noticed is the lack of sensitivity and awareness among the people with regards to the individuals with disability. The rest is us to bring about a change in ourselves, be empathetic, be inclusive, and make them feel like they do belong in the society. So the whole idea being to bring the marginalized to the mainstream.
The need for awareness and inclusion has led to new laws being passed. The Persons with Disability Act 2016 highlights the responsibility of institutes to promote inclusive education. The Act requires schools to admit students without discrimination and provide infrastructure and support. This ensures academic and social development. Around 2.2% of India's total population are people with special needs, out of which 1.7% fall into the age bracket of 10 to 19 years. Only 61% of these children have ever attended an educational institution. Then again, 61% is just a representative figure because some of these students may not have been accounted for. Children with special needs need to be taken care of and assisted and provided for at least till they reach adulthood. Even after that, some may find it very difficult to get a job or find employment opportunities if they haven't received a formal education. However, with the right resources, institutes, facilities, teachers, and proper training, these children with special needs may also have a secure future and a hope for a better employment opportunity for them.